Hi, my name is Paul Haese. My image is currently being displayed at the David Malin Awards, which is located in the RIOS building in South Australia. This particular competition, I was amazed. I'd planned to win, and I'd worked out the target and went about it methodically. But I was amazed to win because there were a few other images that I felt were probably going to win. There's a couple of favourites. A friend of mine, Andrew Wall, he's got an eclipse photo taken at just at sunset, sort of a bit of a South Aussie favourite sort of thing. Phil Hart's shot over there, which is right on the very end, that's of the Milky Way itself. Beautifully exposed photograph. In fact, I picked that as being the probable winner of the entire competition last year. This one's different in a lot of ways. I've been awarded a lot of times, and not high awards, but usually honourable mentions, as a lot of the people are here. And just receiving an honourable mention at any competition in this day and age is very good, because the competition, the amount of participants in the competition is very high. Well, it gives people an opportunity to see things about the universe that they normally wouldn't see. There's an image here of the sun, which is in hydrogen alpha light. Most people have never seen an image of the sun. They've never seen the sun because you're not allowed to look at the sun, but there are safe methods of doing it. There's other images here of aurora. There are images of globular clusters, and just general images of people taking photographs of themselves in the night sky environment. So it's always good to see how it is, you know, because most people in the city don't get to see that. That they see this grey expanse of sky at night with some stars in it. They don't realise the beauty of what's really out there. So I encourage anyone to come along and see that.